Cormier's corner feel about this? And what right. is their advice to Daniel?
Right now we got Jones landing more because he's longer. He's able to touch DC first, and those kicks. DC's not throwing as many kicks as Jones. Those kicks are adding up on the totals for Jones on the numbers.
It's also the volume of strikes that Jones throws. Never stopping.
Yep. Well, the kicks set up the punches set up the kicks, it all flows together. DC's got to pressure, walk through the damage in order to get to a clinch or hit more in the clinch, in the pocket. The range is always going to be an issue to get by. Nice, beautiful uppercut left hook. That's been his best combination any time he commits to the pocket to Jones.
Cool. Cormier continues to press forward here. Jones keeping those eyes low.
Cormier's taking a lot off of the strikes here, just looking for his range.
Well, and you wonder how much he thinks about that first meeting, if at all, in terms of the cardio, specifically in that fourth round, one he had to sort of take off.
Yeah, well, 9-2!
Mike Winkeljohn, Izzy Martinez,
ready to get him. Got him
a pitch, John. He's going to try to take it down.
Get him a pitch.
DC can't quite head him off. Did Jones get out there? DC wants to head him off, but Jones knows that. Gets off the fence wisely.
That strike slight advantage for Daniel Cormier thus far.
And really, Jones being highly economical going to the body on DC with the knees, with the low kick, and with the body punches. It just makes it tactic. Stand up.
Cormier once again sends Jones retreating.
He's just having a hard time reaching Jones. Oh, Cormier's in big trouble, and John is all-